Hi, this is Momita and welcome to my channel. Today I'll show you how to make baked eggplant. For that I have taken 2 eggplants, few green chillies, 4 to 5 cloves of garlic and 1 tomato. After washing all the vegetables with the help of a knife, I'll make some slits on the eggplant and on the tomato. This is November mid and just the winter started, and this dish is quite popular in this time. My technique of making this preparation may differ from others. I tried many different ways, but this one I like the most. And I hope you will like it in this way also. Once the slits are done on eggplant, now slowly you have to add the garlic inside the eggplant's pocket. The process why I'm using the garlic inside the eggplant, because at the time of baking, the aroma, the flavor of garlic will be added inside the eggplant. If the garlics are quite thick, so you can do one thing, you can make into slits or divide into the pieces, and so you can put it easily. In the same way, you have to make few slits on the tomato also, and stuff all the chili inside it. After that, I have applied a thin layer of mustard oil coating on eggplants and tomato. Now I will lit the stove and I will place one roti toaster on the stove, and then I will place the eggplant on the toaster. And you have to be careful, because while placing the eggplant, it should be balanced or it might give burn for one side. I have set the flame on medium to low mode so that the eggplant and the tomato can bake properly from inside. Along with the eggplant, I have placed the tomato on the toaster in the same way. After few minutes, I have changed the side of the eggplant and tomato to avoid getting burned. I will repeat the same process few times to ensure the proper baking. Once the tomato and eggplants are baked, I have placed them into a plate and let it cool for a while. After some time, I will peel the skin of the tomato and the eggplants very slowly, but you have to be careful because from inside it is very hot. So in the meantime, I have taken a container filled with water, cold water, and I'll dip my fingers and palm, and then I will peel the skin of the eggplant and tomato. This way the peeling process will be faster and your fingers won't get burned. In the meanwhile, when the peeling is done, or when you are peeling the skin of the eggplant, you have to take out the garlic which we have inserted inside the eggplant. So you just have to slowly take out the garlics and keep it in a bowl. In the same way, you have to take out the chilies from the tomato and keep it into the same bowl. once the peeling and cleaning process is done. Now I will chop off the eggplant's head. Along with that, I have added 2 chopped onion and fresh coriander leaves, 3 to 4 tablespoons of mustard oil, and then I mixed all together with a pinch of salt. By mistake, I have added the garlic without smashing it. Later, I have took out the garlic, smashed them properly, then mixed it again. With the help of a spoon, now I have mixed all the ingredients together and delicious baked eggplant is ready to serve. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, give me thumbs up and press the bell icon for notification, and do subscribe to my channel. Comment down below how you like my video. Thank you and bye-bye.